were at the Strawberry Festival. It's in Plant City, Florida, like just outside of Tampa. It's the first time we've been here.
And it's going to be the first time we eat food that's here. I'm pretty sure it's good. It's a fair.
It's strawberries.
And it's food and junk food and oil and
it's strawberries.
Fat.
All right, off we go.
Jam and jelly.
Fried cheese.
Is it good, Jarod?
Yeah.
Good? You like it, Alex?
Yeah.
So we're covering things you can do while camping in a cow pasture.
Yeah, flying a kite.
You flying a kite in cow pasture?
Yep.
Having fun?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, so we're on the way to the IndyCar Grand Prix of St. Petersburg. About an hour and a half away where we're staying for a couple of weeks, so we had to come over. We love IndyCar racing. What are you gonna look for, Alex?
Not what, who?
Who are you gonna look for?
I'm gonna look for my favorite IndyCar driver, Joseph
Newgarden. Ooh, Joseph Newgarden.
Yeah,
that's Alex's buddy. And he won the championship last year in IndyCar. We didn't get to see him since he won it, so we want to congratulate him. How he's doing.
So we managed to get here early. They have a special track crossing because this is what they call a temporary street course. It goes on the airport and on the streets of St. Pete. And so wheelchairs can't get across the track real easily. So they open the track up in between cars being on there, so you gotta get here like in a certain window.
I call this picture Jarod's first time in a race car. Alright, so we're almost ready to head home. We gotta wait for the track to open up so we can cross it to get to our car. So we had to stop to get something to eat. We were gonna get just French fries, but we saw these chicken things too, and they looked pretty good, so we got that.